One man is dead, another in the hospital after a crash in Lea County. The crash happened on New Mexico Highway 132. Police say a Ford SUV was driving west when it left the road and rolled. The